we should start by conversion, meaning saying no to certain things we know against being against evangelical values. There is some sort of rupture against what today the world is considering really as a value, and which Jesus surely not accepts as values. I'm thinking about drugs, erotism, and all that. So there must be a sort of emptiness. If you wish to be filled, you must be empty. So that you must be empty of some aspects of your own life to be open. And then once that's done, and at the same time, because you have not do that first and then the second stage, all that is done at the same time. I think it's essentially asking, Lord, if you are there, if you exist, help me to see you, help me to listen to you. And if really you enter in that silence, you will hear the voice of the Lord speaking. One of the essential ways of finding meaning to life is creating a moment of silence, and long moment of silence. So I should say, enter in a retreat, listen there carefully to what the Lord is saying to you, and try to meet Christians living Christianity. Nothing is stronger than to see what Christians are who are really Christians. I think that's one of the ways of showing the gospel in a life.